little discoveries. What do you want to discover?
I would make a tiny Brussels sprout, not a ginormous one, that tastes like a whole roast dinner.
I would invent a cure for all illnesses.
I could invent any food or dish. It would be a spaghetti bolognese flavoured lollipop.
But today we're going to find out how to make a memory wall.
Hi guys, welcome to Little Discoveries. I'm Zoe Pocock and I'm a designer and upcycler, which means I love finding old knickknacks or furniture, fixing them up and transforming them into personalised designs. I love the way crafting makes you feel. It's relaxing, you're in the moment, and it's brilliant when you've made something yourself. Even more so when it's something you may have laying around the house. I think we're gonna have a lot of fun.
For this, you'll need some sticks, ribbon or some string, pegs or paper clips, and sticky tape.
First up, take one of your sticks. Now, I got four around the same size. These I'm gonna cover in some old ribbon.
You can use ribbon, fabric, string or wool.
And I'm going to just wrap around some of the ribbon. And you're gonna completely cover it all. Now, can you see that I'm just twisting the stick and letting the ribbon cover it? I'm gonna pull that tight and I'm gonna get some double-sided sticky tape.
Or you can use normal sticky tape and fold it over.
And I'm gonna place it underneath along the stick. Wrap that ribbon around and then I'm gonna cut it. And make sure you ask an adult to do any cutting for you. I think I'm gonna go for some of this bright green. So I'm gonna take another bit of double-sided sticky tape. Now you can use any colours, whatever you like, to cover your sticks. Or you can leave them as they are, which is what I'm gonna do with this one because it looks so lovely. And let's start with the green. And I'm gonna do the same. I'm gonna wrap it around the stick. This is gonna be one colourful memory wall. I think I'm gonna change colour again. I like lots of colour, so I'm gonna keep changing it. Right, to finish it off, I'm gonna put another bit of double-sided sticky tape and then cover the next stick. Look at that. Now I'm gonna do my other two sticks. So I'm gonna lay them out. This is going to be the bottom one. This is gonna be the next one up, then this one, then this one. And that's how it's gonna hang. So you're gonna take a really long piece of ribbon.
Or if you don't have any ribbon, you can use string or wool.
And attach it to the bottom stick with some double-sided sticky tape. So we're gonna lay them out with a similar space in between each. I'm gonna go around the next one here and I'm gonna tie it in a knot at this stick edge. And then we go to the next one and I'm gonna tie another knot and then to the next one. So that's one side, and now we're gonna repeat that the other side. And then the two that are left over, we're gonna tie in a knot, and that's what you're gonna hang it from. To finish it off, I've got these little mini pegs that I'm gonna put on my frame, and then I can put some photographs in.
If you don't have any pegs, you can use string, tape, or paper clips to attach your photos or any other bits and bobs you want to use.
So I'm gonna put some double-sided tape on the back of it. Over here. Let's go and add some of my mementos.
Enjoy your little discoveries. Children and families all over the UK are really struggling right now. So Save the Children and Discovery have teamed up to support them. To find out more or if you'd like to help, please go to this link. Thank you. Thank you.